Click to email this to a friend, opens a new window. Click to share on Twitter, opens a new window. Click to share on Facebook, opens a new window. She's not buying it. Maralee Nichols issued a statement responding to the DNA test results that proved Tristan Thompson fathered her one-month-old baby boy. There was never any doubt that Tristan Thompson was the father of Maralee Nichols' baby, the former personal trainer's publicist said in an exclusive statement to Page 6 on Tuesday. Tristan made numerous false and defamatory statements and declarations about Maralee over the past few months, and she is taking his contrite statement today in the context of all of those statements. The Sacramento Kings player publicly admitted the child was his in a lengthy statement posted to his Instagram story on Monday and included an apology to ex-girlfriend Khloe Kardashian for cheating on her, again. Today, paternity test results reveal that I fathered a child with Maralee Nichols, Thompson, 30, wrote. I take full responsibility for my actions. Now that paternity has been established, I look forward to amicably raising our son. He continued, I sincerely apologize to everyone I've hurt or disappointed throughout this ordeal, both privately and publicly. Maralee Nichols issued a statement on Tristan Thompson's paternity results. Maralee Nichols / Instagram, bag. Seeing as Thompson allegedly asked Nichols to get an abortion, accused her of trying to gain fame and even threatened her over child support in legal documents as part of her paternity lawsuit, it's clear why she isn't necessarily buying what he is publicly selling. Kardashian, meanwhile, has yet to react to the news, though her ex-husband, Lamar Odom, offered her his support. I truly wish nothing but the best for her, and I'm hoping we can reconnect and talk one day as friends, Odom, 42, commented on a Facebook post discussing the test results, adding, she is a good person and deserves the world. Thompson is also dad to 3-year-old daughter, True with Kardashian, 37, as well as 5-year-old son Prince with ex-Jordan Craig.